Something like opening a jar should be so easy. But if you have arthritis, you know that this motion can send pain through your body that can stop you in your tracks. Frankly, it's a pain so awful only someone with arthritis or joint pain can understand. Everyday tasks like going up the stairs, grabbing a pan off the stove, or tying your shoes can seem impossible, making you feel shackled by your arthritis pain. We understand and we help people like you every day. You see, where there is joint pain, there is inflammation, and the key to get lasting relief from this crippling pain is to eliminate pain-causing foods from your diet. In fact, scientists have compiled a list of 5 worst foods for arthritis. Most likely you are eating several of these every day. Worst food number 2 is an absolute shocker because it is a vegetable. Yes, vegetable. If you want to find lasting relief, you will certainly want to start eating less of these 5 arthritis foods. Reducing the inflammation is the first step in regaining your mobility and freedom to move freely again. Click the button in this video to watch the rest of this presentation now.